Right, there we go. I think, yep, there we go. What's up, everybody? Can't beat the back again with some more NHL 17 Be a Pro Goalie with Greg Goldberg. I appreciate all the new fans coming to the channel, especially watching the new NHL series. So, we're getting to our another preseason game, and yeah, I think that's good. Go ahead and get into it. We are doing all right. Oh, 91 defense. Come on, be effective. And so far, we're doing okay. We're getting a little bit more shots on, so our stats have gone up. We're, I think, almost 80% save percentage and a 2.5 goals against, which is okay for the goals against. The goals save percentage needs to be up a little bit better, or a little bit more. Your thoughts, Eddie, on what we'll see here. 2-0, two victories though.
The W here tonight. I can see him playing it safe early, but the question is, which team will make the first mistake?
All right, here we go.
It's a wonderful night for hockey. Sutter's a good face-off man, ready for Vancouver.
Okay.
Getzlaff's opposite him for Anaheim.
All right, I'm going to try to...
Pointed to Fowler. Fires. Great work with the pad.
Oh, crap. I'm trying to put all the stuff up for the video, Fowler. The description and everything.
Pitching it to Silverberg.
All right, I should have time.
Nicely into the zone. Great job on a cut pass.
Copy. Oh, shit. Pay attention, Bean Dip. You're going to fuck up.
Taken up by Fowler.
Oh, defense is working well.
Zone, heads up, and he's
there you go. Get it out. Defense. No, not backwards out. No, not backwards up. Up.
Looking to
yes,
Silverberg.
That's the opposite goal. Thank you. Holy crap. All right.
To headman up the wing. Pitched back.
Should
in
be good.
From center. More time for player changes.
There we go.
Oh, what a play.
We're on net, damn it.
Taken toward the neutral zone. Gains the blue line.
All right. Okay, we're good. We're good.
Slides it to the point behind.
Not good yet. Oh. Oh, she's a...
Passing one off.
Ooh, that
Kessler.
Was close. Good thing it got picked
and
off. Oh, crushed.
Reefed.
You don't see those type of collisions very often.
That's reset it. Okay, I'm already waiting for this side. No, no, the other side, dummy. There. No, the other side!
The ground one. Shoots one.
Oh, he had a bit of that blocker side, but it got blocked up in front,
Anaheim's
so that was good.
Controlling play now up the wing.
He may have been
pass
able to have
the
that.
Mark, thanks to the defender
there you go.
Good standing
skate
punch.
In. No, pass it
to
set. Oh, crappy backhand. It's a good
I
crash, though.
Second save was better.
Ray's always got something on his mind.
That would have made me mad because he bumped into me.
You know, you can't get too far into any matchup without discussing.
There you go, put it on that. Oh, that was it. He had that glove side open.
And he gets it out.
Anders Lindholm? Is that who he is?
Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him.
Put it down the boards.
Looks ahead to start something. Scrum over, puck kicked.
Yep, wrap it around. Oh.
Laid on to Subban.
PK Subban.
That stick came up high, and so did the
crap.
Arm of the
penalty.
Referee. The Ducks have to sit.
Seems like in the NHL there's more
sticking. The
penalties.
Go on the power play for the very first time.
All right, dump it.
Let's
there you go.
Capitalize. And that will help to at least clear the puck.
And it's already got it back in.
And possession snapped up
oh,
by Getzler.
I was there though. I was
Anaheim's
there.
Gotten it back out.
And the
they
time they closed that
to
pass down, I'm already there
Vancouver's
waiting for it.
Vancouver's in control of the puck in their own end. And angled to Gronlund. Wonderful save. What
oh,
a skill level there.
I went down
you
just in time.
To
I guess that he was gonna like pull
to
it backhand and then try the far side shot. Oh, I got lucky there.
Decides he wants the corner. Kicked out of the scrum.
Oh, get in the middle.
Shoot it back out.
All right, 55 seconds left in the power play. We're doing good.
Again.
We're clearing it. We're taking away some of the passes. It's a little too easy to get in, but
it's set up.
And there it is. Pick a corner. Any corner. You're there and you can't do a thing about it. They just let him dangle into the middle of the slot. Take a shot up for like 8 feet away from the net. And he picks a top corner and then,
Goal of the game late in this period. Will there be more?
And of course a power play goal. Then it just feels like you can't stop power plays anymore.
Neutralized face-off win. The Canucks have control of the puck at center ice. Gains the zone.
Did they even have a shot before that?
Line, the Bulmer. Now it's directed to Raquel.
Yes, yeah, skate away from the net. Skate away. Don't skate towards it.
To the last minute.
Oh my gosh.
Takes that pass from the outside.
Oh, can't even get a shot off.
Move toward the neutral zone. Great stick there. And
11
snapping
was there too.
To
no, get it out. Good gosh.
20 minutes in the books, and the coaches are paid to do something in the intermission.
Yeah, they only had two shots
Let's
on goal.
See if they make a change in this game.
Ridiculous.
Right now, we are done with one. Vancouver's got the only goal in this one thus
It's like
far.
Every season starts off with, especially our first game,
first
I think we had like almost 30
two.
Shots. Every season starts off with good shots on, and then it just plummets from,
and they've got it again.
From the first game of the season.
Held up against the boards. Chip,
never consistent.
Puck's loose.
Consistently bad, yeah.
Fires.
There you go, miss.
Got in the way of that one. Getzlaff's hooked on this play, and the arm of the referee is high.
Oh.
They score!
Oh, they scored either way.
The game up.
Let's see how this one goes in.
Cagliano skating, got him to the front of the net, and was able to put in that second chance opportunity.
I didn't
he
even see
to
where
put
the puck,
puck
went.
Into the corner, but the rebound is a little bit of a slot.
Oh, he
one.
Gets it and just puts
it
up.
The net to be put away.
Anaheim's got the game even
All right.
again.
Can we
Still
contain?
In the second period, lots of time. Can't wait to see.
Not
what
let them have
now.
A goal and contain them, please. We do that, we're good.
Feathered back in.
Well, obviously, the. I mean, if they we
out.
Score more goals and don't let them score,
well with it out of their
we'll
own
win.
End.
Great analysis.
Pass cut.
Oh my god, really that pass you get through? Oh, hit your own guy in front too, by the way.
He wheels behind. Great job on a cut back.
Looks like he passed it to him. Oh my gosh! I can't do nothing about it. Get blown up in the corner.
Good work with the stick. Anaheim's in
there you go, 45 back into me. The play's going up. You go backwards.
Possession has changed. Brilliant move.
One pass, and they're already coming back out.
On to Sutter. Press to the glass. Skate kick out of the scrum. Got the pad on that.
Oh,
one.
I almost pulled away from it, too.
Covered, whistle blown. Over 9 minutes completed in the second. Scrappy game. Both of these teams have connected once. That hit somebody.
Oh my gosh. Oh, see how far it slid
he
me?
He was trying to be a little bit too fine there. That's why he missed the net.
That should have been the goal.
Moving the puck up the wing.
You anticipate Patel, it actually, you know, not moving you as much, but no, of course, when it's got about to be a goal, it
Gets
moves
in,
you 10 feet out of the way.
Here. Let's a shot go.
Oh, that just
you
hit the shoulder.
Count that one, but no, what a save. Let's go, Arista.
Yep, saw that coming
Solid
all the way.
Glove save.
Oh, wouldn't let me pass
and
it out.
And he freezes for the whistle.
Face-offs are pretty even so far.
Vancouver's got it again.
Dubin. Oh, 50, get off of me.
That pass up the boards.
Oh,
he caught it and he holds
I caught that the last second. I was worried about 50 running into me.
The Ducks continue to probe.
Look at those one-timers from the slot. Passes
White
from the edge.
Score!
Two deflected in.
Goals. The Ducks have taken the lead by one. What fork in the road are we headed for with this face-off?
Okay.
High up there and a good reach and possession. Good intercept.
There you go. Finally intercepted it. There we go.
Anaheim's in possession.
And then we dump it.
It's dumped in.
And then they get the passes. Yep, and they're back out.
Nicely into the zone. Flings it.
Oh, that almost went in. Get off of me! Oh, God, was pushing me out of the freaking crease.
With possession in their own end.
And luckily, that time when I hit the right stick to, because it really pushes you over fast on blocker side or whatever, it really threw me across the crease finally. So if a shot came, I may have been there.
Moving it up the wing.
He tried to go back up to 11 there.
A shot.
Ooh.
The second period has come to a close. Eventful when it comes to scoring goals. Yet there's a big
lead
here.
Seven shots.
Anaheim's ahead with just one period yet to play. Their lead is a single goal. Third period about to begin. The rear view mirror will help us with the first two. And so will Edza. The Canucks are one lucky bounce getting back in this
face
game.
Off.
One area of concern, too many scoring chances they're giving up.
The Hutton.
Okay, dumps it in, put it back
and
up the boards, get blown up.
Scrum over, puck kick.
There you go, gets left. Oh, crap.
Decides to head for the corner.
No, golly, wouldn't get off the post. Golly. I let go. And I flicked the stick to the left stick to push me out in the middle. Because if you're in butterfly, it pushes you out halfway. But if you're just standing up and you flick the stick, you stand up halfway. But because it was going to be a shot and a goal, it just freezes you on the post instead of doing what it normally does. Golly!
Grabbed the two centermen tied up, but there was a good reach there. Vancouver is trying to get it going along the boards.
Oh my gosh, what the heck was that?
It to Silverberg.
Didn't pick up the puck, but it threw it out in front.
Back in his
luckily, we had a guy there.
Trying to go to
but of course, their guy was right there, so
Vancouver,
you know,
is on
it was
the
playing
move
the odds that it was going to give them a chance to score, just for
slides it
chances
to
score.
To up to the point. Wonderful block.
I was just going to go down and block it. If it got deflected and
they
went either side, I wasn't going to stop it either way. So, yeah, shoot it wide, please.
I know what he's trying
don't
to
put
do
it on net,
doc,
like, in the top corner
the
when they
situation.
Pick the corners on me. No,
the
just miss the net,
the
please.
Through
up 2-on-1.
Let's it go. Turned aside.
Now I'm going to cover that up.
Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right near
I played the shot, and if there was a pass there, that was a goal.
Defensive zone win.
Put it out. Don't you pass it in front!
To Fowler. Puck is thrown to Richie.
We pass back so point, much that we end up letting them get Kessler. Numbers back, and then
shot,
we don't even
right
get
and
shots
and
or get on-man rushes.
So that was in the net! What
how
happened?
Did that go in? I'm with the crowd. I'd boo that too.
All kinds of odd goals happen from time to time. This one just works its way in.
Anaheim's got the lead
beats
by
me.
One. And we are in the third period and a dramatic stage is set.
3-2 again with under 10 minutes one. To go in the third period. Huh, it's like there's a script written for the games.
In. 10 minutes, 13 seconds. This takes a lot out of him. Directing that one to Horvath. The Canucks with possession up the wing. Terrific hand-eye.
All right, six to get out of the way.
Moves it to the corner. The Ducks have left the defensive zone.
Get out of the zone.
Pitching this with
thank
the
you. I don't know why I said it like that.
A loose puck taken by
there you go. Oh, blew him up and he just let's stood right up.
Oh,
and then
away.
Don't even get a one-timer shot off.
Gets
oh,
across,
my
looks
gosh.
Over his options. Good shooting play.
Oh, did you see how much it moved me?
I
moved kind of up like that, and it pushed me to the left. Get off me! Look at this! Get
a shot! Outstanding! That shot!
Golly!
Just 6 inches.
Golly!
You don't get many better opportunities than that.
Dabanet!
He's got it.
No.
Slid Granlund. Head up as he carries it up the wing. We are in the
get
last
it out.
Minute of play, and we're almost ashamed to say it's over. Hopefully it's not. Pitching
skate it
now.
Pass it backwards. Let them get back.
Defensive positioning
let
there.
Them get back in time.
The Canucks want to generate something up the wing.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Swept on to
Subban. Oh, scheisse.
Gaining space, maybe time. Puts one on. Terrific glove save.
Blue home goalie, get it out of here. Get it out. Just dump it. There you go.
And that one is sailed back in.
22 seconds. 22.
There is at a critical point in the game. That's a smart play.
There you go. Just, oh, all right, dump it. That's fine.
At this point of the game,
take shots at the net. That's okay.
Just
dump it.
Got to get in deep.
Just waste time.
Gets in. What'll he do?
8, 7, 6, 5.
Front of the net.
God dang it! See, it waited for me to get on the post where I couldn't come out. Under 5 seconds, script. Good job, EA. Gotta keep those games close. Gotta go overtime every game.
The Ducks prevail on the
do it to where you can't get off the post, and it waited, it skated to the corner and waited for me to get on the post. As soon as I clicked it over, there goes the pass and there goes the game.
Time of the goal, 19 minutes, 55.
Golly.
Don't miss the chances.
We have begun sudden death overtime. There will be someone here who can end this.
Yeah, skate right in between everybody.
Laid on to
oh my gosh, right into the goalie, so it would have been goaltender interference. And a breakaway! Overtime breakaway! Overtime breakaway! Oh, I saved it! Just cover it. There you go, get it out.
Anaheim's got it in the defensive
zone. How many times have we had, they've given up, we've given up an overtime breakaway. And I don't think we've ever had one. In overtime.
He's got that pass off the wing
and I can count few times we've ever had a breakaway. Dump it. It's a 3-on-3. Dump it.
Not a free puck now.
This game just wants me to lose. I'm going to lose. Let's look at.
Oh, what a play. Looking to Raquel.
Look, there it is. Breakaway.
Breakaway.
Oh, and then he catches him and he doesn't even get a shot off. They get Sutter. To dangle it. Like Pavel Datsyuk.
Into the end of attack. Shoots one. Wonderful chance to score, but no. Pass attempt to Raquel. Now it's directed to Votnin.
All right, he's making a change. Just give the puck back up. Zone. Even though we had odd man.
As in his own end. Moves up along the boards.
Oh my gosh. I don't even remember what I was going to say before the Pavel Datsyuk line. Yeah, skate in! It's wide open. Skate it in to pick a corner.
You have to go to this area.
Oh. I'm counting on my hand that the amount of times we've had a breakaway. Maybe that's what I'm saying. The amount of times we had a breakaway at all, ever. And there's the pass across, and the pass is going
to
come back across. I got lucky that he just ran into me,
because
I thought it was going to block it and go right down into where his stick was, if he stayed to the outside.
He's held up against the boards.
There you go. Skate. No.
Shooter. Oh. Stare at the ceiling on that one. What a glove grab.
Come on. Get on it. Get on it. There you go. We got a change in. Oh, drop pass. Goes that's what I was talking about. They had a drop pass.
Fires
we can't even
shot.
Barely make a pass. They can get fancy with it. Skate into the guy and lose the puck. There it is.
The
wow. It's like I can call it.
Vancouver setting it up
like
as they move through center.
I'm from the future or something. I know exactly what's going to happen. Oh, no. Shutout or shootout. Oh, my gosh. We're going
to
go to a shootout.
Great save.
Oh, my gosh.
From tonight's game, receive up to 10% off of your meal at Bunsville Burgers Family Restaurant.
18 shots to 11. I don't think we had a shot on net.
All this hockey.
No, we may have had one or two.
And we can't decide a thing. So now, the shootout.
Getzlaff, you better not screw this up.
Got a piece of that
one. I screwed it up.
Horvat's the choice for shooting position number one. With a shot.
Yeah, I saw that coming.
Saved by the goalie.
I even used the right stick and flicked it out.
Vatanen's got
runs
into
me.
Shootout chance to apply the pressure.
Come on.
And
oh, that was a good.
Well, after that
backhand,
save,
but it just was too
slow.
From
the bench was outstanding.
And it just hit the top of the.
A game played on ice.
Oh, yeah. I bet, though, that he's going to go glove side. So I waited, and then I moved my stick over and committed. If he went backhand and he deked, he would have had an empty net.
Silverberg's got a great opportunity here.
All right, Silverberg. You put it in. There it is! Oh, see, if that would have happened to me last time, that would have been it. If he went forehand, backhand, he would have picked a corner. I went down. I couldn't seal off that bottom corner. It was right on the ice, and I couldn't move over.
To be able to go to that move in this situation, that is clutch. They score!
Oh, thank gosh. Come on, let me stop it. Let me stop it.
It is now.
There it is. Ha, 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 ha.
A crab walk out of the crease.
That's 3 games, 3 wins. Holy crap. Not bad. I get 18 shots, but of course they let 3 goals go in. I would have been fine with the 15 and 2 goals given up, but now they're going to screw you over regardless. Really? All Canucks are the Stars? Are you... Oh, that's not P.K. Subban. That's his brother. Where is his brother? I don't know. But... about the same passing percentage. But even then, it's just a power play goal. I was the main... reason we won that, but yeah, don't give me any recognition. Just the team that lost should have all 3 stars. I don't think we've made that star once, those 3 stars of the game. Alright, another preseason game. I've been keeping a close eye on you. We were about halfway through the preseason now. I figure that's a good time as any to give you a heads up. Based on what I've seen thus far, the likelihood of you making the Anaheim Ducks is guaranteed. All right. Yeah, I like that guarantee. The only thing is there are the other goalies like an 88 overall or a 93 or some crap like that. It's like ridiculous. It'll be a while before I get a start, I think. All right. Game number 2. Good defense. Goals against were better because they have a crappier goalie than me, somehow. Yes, I call myself crappy. Have you seen my stats? And have you seen me yell at this game? Or at least heard me? They're not good. And it's not good. I do it too often.
Good evening, everyone. With
good evening.
Jack and Ray Ferraro.
All right.
A solid matchup tonight. Teams from the Pacific.
It always feels like
division.
The Sharks play well against you in any of the NHL games. The Sharks and the Penguins always play well.
These two teams who have
offensively, at least.
Let's see what the present's like.
Oh, come on. Really?
Get it past. With this
you don't pick
so
top
close
corner
to
there?
This is all a reactionary save. Off the face-off, he ties his man
oh,
up.
Oh, get the puck off the face-off. Still team. Lose it. Poke it away. Still lose
on
it.
To Vlasic.
Vlasic skates Vlasic to our guy. Still just passes by him.
Pitching this one to
oh,
Raquel.
There you go. 2-on-1. 2-on-1. Yeah,
gets
give
in,
it up.
Over his
slow down.
Here. Wrister.
Put it off the back of his heel.
Brings a shot. Booted aside.
Oh, my gosh. Get it, get it, get it.
To Perry.
Man in front.
Good intercept.
And they give it away.
Geometrically to Pavelski. Shoots one.
Oh, golly. Get on!
Directing that one to foul.
Like sometimes it lets you hit the post and stops you, and sometimes
it
just slides you out.
To Perry. Oh,
but I had to keep
cut.
I had to keep overcorrecting to try to get back to the middle
nicely
of the net, but that never happens or never works out well.
Perry.
Just somebody play
Perry
good.
The neutral zone right up the middle.
It's about the only advice you can give now. Just
puck
play good.
They've got it ready. The Sharks up the wing are moving the puck.
Crap, crap, crap.
Fires.
And there it is. Let him skate, stop, come back, get to the slot, just outside the slot, and pick a top corner. Where I have to worry about a cross-crease pass as well.
San Jose's lead is now one. Lots of time remaining in this first period and in the rest of the game, of course, to try to build on.
Let's see how our goals
snapping a pass to
are equate to that goal.
And he sends it to the net.
There's us. Some crappy slap shot that barely has enough power to get to the net. Do they do that? No, they skate it up, wait for our defense to go full retard, and then just skate to the front and then pick a top corner. And then that, like, I don't know how that shot goes in.
Just over 8 minutes remaining.
A shot like that goes in, but that one shot of Getzlaff right off the face-off doesn't. See, it doesn't make sense. Like these weak goals that go in for no reason. Only that, one, there probably needs to be a goal because it's been scripted in to keep it close. And then two, you know, it's, oh, it's, you're on this side of the ice. If you shoot it down on this side, it's going to be a goal every time. Or shoot it up in the top corner, it's going to be a goal every time. It's either that. It's either an automatic goal position, or it's a the game just needs a goal to tie it up right
point
now.
To point, it goes to Braun.
17 run into me. Skate towards the side of the net, doing nothing, and then run into the goalie.
Good, solid poke check there. San Jose is in possession as they travel through center ice.
Got lucky, closed that down.
Hanging on to it up the wing.
I think they've only had, what, one shot, one goal? Like an elite sniper?
The Sharks are moving the puck in the defensive zone.
No, get on the freaking post you're on, you idiot! Yeah, slide away and do the backside post for some reason. Oh my gosh, freaking controls.
The first period has come to a close and both teams struck once, but only once.
Yeah, one shot.
Be sure to get next year's season tickets.
I'm working on a 0% save percentage right now. As I was saying it, the ridiculousness of that, I have a 0% save percentage. Makes me laugh because it's so ridiculous. Through one period, mind you.
Good solid defensive.
I can't see
there.
It. And Brett Burns.
To the point to Vlasic. He can start some danger here. Oh, that one hit someone on the way.
I was gonna hope that hit me.
Slid to Raquel.
Raquel Welsh.
Taken over now by Joe Pavelski. Picks it up in his own end.
He gets checked, but
the
yet
Sharks
still gets to keep the puck.
The
dumps it in. There's takes a guy on that side.
Skate kick out of the scrum. Carried out of his own end towards center ice. Onside.
Put it on net.
Perry's got to try.
There
to
you go, Corey Perry. Lose
there.
It
just
in the slot.
Stick handling. And in flight over the line. Pointed to Burns. And now it's directed to Perry.
All right. Pressing three on two. Odd man rush. Going to give it up. Yes, you are.
Did not go very well that time. Loose puck. What a save.
Oh, what an effective shot.
In.
That was almost scary.
Great stick there. Puck held near the point.
Can you?
And he shoots one. Outstanding point blank save.
I don't know if that was deflected up front.
You don't get better opportunities than that. Great save. Laid on to Pavelski. Oh, and he
I knew it was going to go blocker side, though.
Hard work on the boards and glass. Propelled to Kessler.
Propelled to nobody.
Up the wing and moving well. Takes a shot.
Or if that was
terrific
a name of a player. Nobody.
Back
he passes to nobody. It's like an old Abbott Costello routine.
Great.
Oh, how do you not bury it? The who's on first? It's like
freezes
a passes to nobody. But yeah, but who's he passing to? Nobody. No, he's got to pass it, right? Yeah. And he actually makes
make
a physical pass. Yeah. And somebody catches
position.
It.
It's a
no.
Rather routine stop.
Well, somebody has to accept the pass. No. Well, then who accepts the pass? Nobody. Well, then who? Then who's he passing it to?
Possession
nobody. Then why is he making
there.
The pass? He's passing
San
to nobody.
San Jose's moving it up the wing.
All
right. Takes it right back.
I realized I was taking that who's line on first way too literally
to
for that. Like it was almost getting too word for word. It'd probably be done, but
Anaheim's
be a little bit more separate from who's on first.
gets across, looks over his options.
Just an homage to who's on first. Here. Oh my gosh.
In the net. It's a goal.
Did you see that crappy goal that just went in? He drug it out. Lost the puck because the goaltender ran into it. Because the goaltender did a spread eagle, which pulled him away from the post, and then Martin's stick just throws it in.
The Ducks have taken the lead by goal. One. What fork in the road are we headed for with this faceoff?
We had a lucky little backhand and an own goal. We need the other team to help us score goals. Nearly did it again.
Over 4 minutes to be played in the second. Anaheim's lead is one. And it's
skate in and shoot it.
Turn the wrist shot.
Oh.
What a glove save.
That was a good hard shot.
Not enough. Great glove save.
But too low. Didn't pick a corner. Should have went blocker side, actually. Hindsight's 20/20, but still, you're coming off the... Your offside or opposite hand. So he's a left-hand shot on the right-hand side.
And he gains the zone.
Oh, I nearly pulled it away. You go far side whenever you got that because you have the opening shot.
Setting things up in their own end.
You open more of an angle of a shot if you shoot.
Back in his own end. It's an offside play.
An offhand shot. Oh my gosh.
Held there for a faceoff coming up next.
I think we actually saw that guy in our first preseason, the guy with the yellow pads. There you go. Skate it in. Skate it away. Skate it away. It's only 7 seconds left. Or technically eight at that time. Oh my gosh, you lose the puck. No shot on net. Nearly gave the puck away. From a faceoff we won. No shot on net.
Anaheim's margin at the end of two.
And three shots overall I was been able to receive. One goal and three or four shots. Remember, I keep saying that.
We are entering the third.
The average
is
there.
On the first two, what are you expecting to happen? The Sharks have to feel pleased that they're only down by a few.
I'm expecting the
game
to tie the game up.
Outchanced badly, but one good bounce offensively, they're back in this game. And the puck now possessed by Felder. Wonderful job as he plays it up the wing.
Can you stay in front?
Right
seven.
Now.
Seven right there. Oh my gosh. And you get a rebound and you can't bury either one. He doesn't pick the like top corner, short side corner. And then when Perry gets it, he doesn't put it.
Thought he'd made a pretty good shot
here. Oh my gosh.
But the goaltender's in good shape. He makes the stop and he's able to deny the shooter on what he thought was an excellent chance.
Anaheim's got that face-off win.
Face-off win. And
looking
we actually lose the puck. There it is. We won that faceoff, but might as well not have.
Let's it go.
He would have had that short side. Accidentally pulled off. I didn't mean to.
Save.
I meant to do that.
Good grab again.
But it pulled off the.
Flings it. Flexed out that pad and got it.
Oh, golly. Here it comes. Game time goal.
There
it is. I even get the save. I just let it go off of me and into the net. For some reason, when I gave the puck, the guy didn't put it off the boards, didn't make a pass.
The Sharks have.
I even pushed to the side the shot was on to make sure I'm going to get it. Nah, it's going to go off the edge of the block or the cheater on the glove, and it's going to flip up and go into the back of net all cheap-like.
Took it up the boards and holds. Let's it go. Terrific shot, but a save.
Oh, I'm saving that. And it nearly did. It did it again. See how our defenseman went towards the back of the net, started to skate backwards. So the rebound went down right to the man in front. Watch. Bam, right to him. He almost had that.
For goal.
Golly. I knew the game was going to tie. I knew it.
Tie up there and a good reach and possession. Anaheim's in possession through the neutral zone. He's in on an onside play. Speared along by Vlasic. Puck loose.
Can you make a pass? Do it yourself and just lose the puck.
The Sharks looking to head man up the wing. Good place to shoot from. Good shot, but a bad save.
Oh, I can't believe I got over.
A quick developing
I kept hitting
right
the, I hit the left
like
stick,
too close
and
to
I just was time. Able to slide just as far as I needed to. Oh, my gosh. I thought that's it. wraparound.
Anaheim's it's continuing
goal.
On up
and
the
I
wing.
Just happened to flick go. I almost gave up on it.
Puck loose now picked up.
But I naturally passing I just hit the stick. Score! Oh my look at the help we need to score. I just hit the stick and it flung me over. Look at this crap.
When
just
you're
giving
in the
goals.
Slot
skates
in a
out,
in the
makes
backhand,
a pass.
You gotta react quickly.
Goes off his own defender. Off the goalie. Kessler's
what
there
in
to
creation
shoot.
Was he thinking? That's a terrible defensive read, and as a result, the goal is scored.
The Ducks get it off the faceoff.
It's bumped.
Carries it to the corner.
Get it in. Breaks the stick. 2-on-1.
What'll he do?
2-on-1. Watch the far side.
Behind the net. They score!
I couldn't get off. On. Oh, golly. It's either you can't get off the post fast enough or I couldn't get on the post fast enough.
An enormous goal.
And I did this weird, stupid. Oh, my gosh. This, like, make myself a pencil as small as possible so I can't make the save, please. So, look. Yeah, what's he doing with his glove? If I would have just... Look, that's actually going to the post. He's actually stopped sliding over. And had I continued to the... Or have I continued to the post, I would have had it locked down. But no, you wait so he keeps his pad side, cocked to the side, so it can go off the outside of his pad and into the back of net. And he does this weird like, oh, it's going to hit me in the collarbone. Stupid. Oh my gosh, nearly on his tippy toes. There you go. Three goals given up. Scripted.
Got another face-off.
Got to go to overtime, don't you, EA?
Play by Peluso. Grabbed by Mark. Takes it to the corner. That pass along the boards. Tipped. Marvelous save.
Oh, we get a one-timer that has no power on. And then a deflection right to the goal. And that was our push. That was our push towards the end. So under 5 minutes, that was going to be our push, and now it's going to give the San Jose Sharks a push, and they're going to win the game.
A hockey game is a game of lead.
Get it in, shoot it.
This one now is
or just miss the net entirely with a crappy pass or a crappy shot. Yeah, pass it. Pass it over. Pass it over. Lose the puck. And there goes our game. A minute 20.
They need to get a rest for some players. It's dumped into the offensive zone. Forwards are changing. This one comes.
Oh my gosh! I actually took the puck away from the San Jose Shark, I think, and then just happened to walk out. I didn't even know I had it. And when I walked out, I hit my own guy, and it just like passed to him. On like it just lost the puck, but the guy was right there, so he was able to get the puck as if I passed it. There you go. Skate 2-on-1. Oh my gosh! Go off your own guy.
And he drops back to get things set again.
Lose the odd man advantage.
Carries it to the corner.
The odd man rush. There it is. Finally, the one timer we get. Oh my gosh, 25. Is it going to be another 4-4 game? Because it's going to let him come in and score. Yep, they win it and they are able to bring it in.
Great work with the pad. The Sharks empty their net. He's at the bench. Snaps it on goal. Great glove save.
Go, put it off the board.
He had him on the glove side.
Six remaining.
There you go.
Net empty.
Still missed. I don't think I've seen an empty net goal.
And the game is over. The Ducks have racked up yet another victory.
With that win, Doc, they found themselves with a tight
last game
intact. The wins just keep on.
I believe it was 4-3. Wasn't it? It was 3-3. My agility goes down. Yeah, okay. Yeah, last game, 4-3. 12 shots. Oh, it averages four shots a goal. Wow, it's like I keep calling it. It's too consistent that it's four shots and then a goal. That there's something scripting-wise that allows a crappy goal to go in or allows like momentum to shift every so many shots. And we finally don't get to play a preseason game. We've won everyone. I'm going to choose training. Do some agility and speed. And we'll do sprints. Got one more game. Simulating. All right, so I actually got 1,000 on our stick high. We're almost at 80 there. Looking good. Looking good. Got 1,000 on passing. We're almost at 81. 83 agility. All right. I'll take it. 0.81 save percentage, 2.7 goals against. 4 games, 4 wins. Last time we couldn't win a game. Make sure I save it in case something goes wrong. After all, it is an EA game, so there probably will be something going wrong soon. Probably a loss. I'm going to lose like 7-4. And then I'll lose my mind. All right. They have all the advantage. It's like they have their regular goaltender in, I think. It's not good for me. Yes, I know how to do the windmill, Deke. I know how to do the toe drag.
Hi, everyone, with Eddie Olczyk alongside and Ray Ferraro down at the ice.
But it looks like we're going to be the backup goaltender.
We have Western Conference action.
You get, because I think we're going to be the backup goaltender. If we are, I'm going to get the, for my screenshot here. That'll work.
Our contest,
that way I have the Mighty Ducks, the Ducks jersey on instead. I used to, I think it was like game episode number 2 I had the Ducks, but I've had to switch to the goals for the last season. There you go. Look at this bush league crap here. Everybody falling.
Whoa, what a play.
Look at this. Like bubble hockey.
Mishandled thanks to the roadblock. Carried to the corner boards by Perry. Shot.
Oh, come on.
Save. What magic to even get the shot away.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
We go down to the benches. Near the ice, it's Ray Ferraro.
These two teams zip the puck around on the power play as well as anybody.
Yeah, we zip it around. We zippity doo dah, zippity yay. That's all we zip. We zip it past the goal line. Oh, yeah, zip it past the net.
Through center,
don't even get a shot on goal.
Now the puck rounded up by Everly. Moving it to Lucic.
Zippity doo dah, zippity yay. My, oh, my, it's going to be a loss today. Gonna give up goals and I'm going to get pulled. Yay. Zippity doo dah, zippity yay. Skate it and shoot it. We get a shot that doesn't go into the net and just gets lucky that it rebounds around and the guy gets it and puts it 5-0.
To try to build on.
There's no confidence in our offense to do anything. And there's no confidence in our defense to do anything effective. And there's no confidence that I'm going to save it. No confidence whatsoever. Oh my, yeah, give up the positioning you had in front of the net. On a slash, ref.
Tipped. Collected.
Block it yourselves, dummies.
Edmonton setting things up at center. It's
an onside
play.
What you gonna do with it? What you gonna do with it?
A good solid poke check.
Oh, don't slide that way. I didn't even push left. I actually pushed right, but it slid me to the left.
Puck taken hold up.
What the god this?
Puck is thrown to Nugent Hopkins, wanting to generate something up the wing.
Oh, golly. Man of pride. Oh. And the puck, I think I would have had it, though. Semin.
Decides to head for the corner. And at an angle to Davidson.
Oh!
Perfect save in close.
Oh, oh my gosh. It stopped on the line. I wasn't even going to dare touch anything. I don't know how that didn't go in.
A little over 4 minutes to go in the period. Anaheim's up in this game, 1-0. Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off.
Three on two. No, wait. Up 4-on-3. There you go.
Got his pass.
Oh, come on. You got to put more on a one-timer than that. It's not even a cross crease one timer. It's barely a half.
Anaheim's in their own end setting things up. Kicked out of this.
Half a.
Like, the final
from the boards to the faceoff dot
looking
pass. It's not even cross crease.
Through the corner now.
Wrap it around. Just skate around. There you go.
Let's go, Arisha.
Oh, come.
Lightning in that just. Glove. And he'll hold on.
They can't do it. They can't just pick a corner when they shoot.
Edmonton's prevailed on another faceoff.
Oh. That was a near. A near near.
The first 20 minutes are in the books.
That's how close
only
it was. It was
one
near
goal
near.
Scored. Lots of time left to play.
It's time to support those around.
One shot they had. So we had decent shots in the first game and then just went blah 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 blah.
20 minutes in the books, 20 minutes ahead. So what did you think of the first?
The only good thing is, instead of working on a 0% save percentage, I'm working on 100%. But we know that's not going to last.
Turnover. I'm sure the coaches addressed that problem in the intermission.
I'm sure the coach addressed anything.
Passed in the
I'm sure that I'm not even sure that the coach can even dress himself the way I see us playing. Oh, deflect it, please. Somewhere, but not the goalie. Just.
Talbot's able to
somewhere
make that stop on a shot that changes direction.
An empty part of the net, please. Not directly at the goalie. And the goalie's even moving to the left. You would have just hit it and hit the puck and from my direction from here, if it would have gone left to the goalie's right. Empty goal. Or empty net goal. It would have been easy.
To McDavid.
All right, I saw that pass coming.
That pass along the boards.
Oh, I saw it.
There.
I got a slight deflection on that one.
Anaheim's carrying it through center.
Getzlaff would have been open.
Hasn't
it would have been sort
it.
Of a two-on-one with Getzlaff and Perry there.
And he recovers there. Still with it.
There you go, Perry. Getzlaff right in there.
Shoots.
Oh, shoot it at his chest, please.
And a whistle.
You can't, like, it's not going to go through him. All right? You're not that strong. You're not going to blow. You're not going to turn into the Mighty Ducks where they, I think it was Fulton, hits it in the goalie. I think it was the Iceland goalie gets knocked into the net. He hits it so hard. Yeah, you're not going to pick that.
And he'll cover.
You're not going to pick that top corner on me. Or at least I bet. I said he's not going to score from that at least.
Goalie's going to have to be sharp if they keep.
And then I was about to pass it, and then my own guy ran into me. And I'm sure that would have been spell disaster had I thrown it out.
Defensive zone right. Win.
And we win the faceoff, and
Edmonton's
we just throw it out.
End and in possession. Looking to Salmon. Up the wing, moving along. Goes back deep for it.
Okay, this is all off of our faceoff, by the way. Off win, excuse me.
Anaheim's in their own end.
Let me confirm what I was going to say. A faceoff win. Oh, there you go, breakaway!
Deflected off the blocker.
Oh my gosh.
Gets play stopped.
Don't make a pass, don't make a move. Just show you're going to shoot short side. Don't even go high. Just go low blocker.
Pretty disappointed, guys. He delivered that puck quickly. It was accurate, yet the goaltender was just better than him on the
accurate? I don't even think it was going to get on net, actually. The way I just looked at the replay that I'm watching off of Twitch. Because it's delayed feed.
As they travel up the wing. Mashed in.
No. He's going
to
come out.
Went
there it is.
They score!
See, right there.
The
if he comes straight out, I have to do what I did, and I had to guess, is he going to go short or far side? And I thought he was going
to
come out and do far side on the backhand.
Any chance I had a chance
but because he saw me
did.
Go like that, it just
goalie's
the computer knew to go straight up while I slid over so he could put it short side.
The Oilers have gotten this back into a
there
tie.
It is. On two shots, I believe. Oh, no. Four! Oh,
loads
my gosh. I should have known, actually.
Period. Anaheim's got it off the draw at center.
And I know that was on me, but still.
Hoping to wheel it up the wing. Shot not too strong, pad stop.
I was either going to give up the far side shot, which what probably would have happened
and moved down
had I not.
Score!
I was there. I was there. Yep, and they just get, look at this, one-timer from the slot that they get that goes top corner that you can't stop.
Very much. The Ducks with a center ice face
off. There it goes. There goes the game screwing you over again.
Well,
like I was saying, if I was damned if I did, damned if I didn't. If I didn't, oh yeah, they're to put in their own nets. In their own net, please. Oh yeah, now we start playing good since we're down one. Oh yeah.
And we get a penalty here. The referee strides over to hand it.
Pie stick. Ella. Either way, you know, if I didn't shut down the far side shot, he would have done far side and had a goal. And if I would have did what I did, made sure the far side was open, he would just skated out. Yeah, he's able to just skate out towards the slot with no defenseman, you know, being able to harass him. And then just kind of do a spinorama back, backhand that puts a top shelf. Yeah.
Right along the
blue line, this is us. Shorthanded. We're playing
right
this
to
well.
The point.
Shorthanded.
Point to point to Lindholm. Blocked. Pressure.
We can't even play
here.
This well when we got all
got
five
clear.
Men. Oh, yeah.
Edmonton's up the wing, setting things up. Takes
wrong
a shot.
Teach.
Big time save. Big
I think it's
time
me wrong
shooter.
Teach.
Oh, it's very important if he can get that out. New players coming on for the Ducks.
35 seconds left in the power play.
Again. Snapping a pass to Klefbom. Muscled long to McDavid.
Get over fast. There's a guy backside. Come out for the pass. Oh, I almost gave it to 27
like
action. I thought the guy was going
to
stop, but he kept skating towards the corner. Oh, that looked like an elbow.
Into the end of attack. Oh, did he ever get
matched? Oh, that got destroyed.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night. Anaheim's back to full strength. They've killed off the penalty. Klefbom's got it on his stick, trying to clear.
Penalty's gone. There you go. We got the puck back.
And sent down to Silverberg.
I don't think they had a shot on their power. Well, they had maybe one.
Let's it go.
Oh, my gosh. Deflect it, please. Just effectively deflect it.
The goalie makes himself look big.
2-1. I was going to go down if he made a shot.
Two periods are in the books. We've had a lot of scoring in this, but there is one dominant team. The Oilers at the end
of
the
two goals and eight shots.
40 minutes down, at least 20 minutes to go. What are your thoughts so far?
Anaheim's down after the first 40 minutes of play. Couple of positives. One, they're only down by a goal. Second, time of possession has been in their favor, but at some point they have to convert some of those chances.
Marched narrowly inside.
Don't skate towards the middle of the slot when you have the puck.
Zone. On to Silverberg.
Keep it peripheral. Keep it peripheral.
Lots on that to Fowler.
There it is.
Pad save. Dominance right now. Chips it back.
Yeah, this is our dominance. This is how dominant we are.
Collected by Everly.
Dominantly shite.
Edmonton setting things up in the defensive zone. Passing one off now.
Get
to
on him. No.
Moved along and in. Many yards gained. Outstanding glove save.
Right. I saw he was wide open. So, oh, he
pass
nearly didn't get
Richie.
The puck. 2-on-2. What are you going to do? There you go. Make a
what's
move. Got
to
make him make
the
first move, Conway.
Slid to Richie. Score!
Oh,
and
thank you. This cross-crease crap. Oh, I would lose my mind if that happened to me. I would have been like, look, cross crease, go then, so they can
this game,
tie the game
still
up.
Plenty of time to go. Plus, the momentum seems to have gone to them.
Ever since they scored, they've had the momentum,
again.
Even on their
now
power play. And it's shorthanded. Skate, don't make a move like you did last time. Lose the puck. There you go. Playing just like we did, even though we had the momentum. Crap. Oh, my gosh. I just happened to slide. I thought the pass went over, so I just... out of habit, I flicked the stick, and luckily again, like as usual, luckily that's what happened. What needed to happen.
Seems like he was in too tight.
Because if I didn't do that, that probably would have been a goal.
The Oilers look to make a difference up the wing.
No.
Carries it to the corner.
Two guys on him. I was about to say, you better get the puck. No, he gives it up. I got to come off of that guy so I can...
To Larson. And he shoots. Just couldn't find the target. Gathered up again by Simmons.
I wasn't going to move a muscle.
Coming up next.
I wonder if that counted for like three shots. I doubt it. Oh, they still got 10.
Clean win on the draw. Directing
I just hate
Kessler.
Those passes they do so close to me. It's going to go off my stick one day. Or off a pad or some crap.
Shoots it on.
Oh, the goal! The deflection! Please! Can you deflect it anywhere but the goalie? Anywhere! I'd rather you miss it wide now.
Good cut of
the pass.
They
no.
Can keep the pressure on.
The guy in front. The guy in front. He's going to spin off.
Back near the blue line. That one.
Oh, my gosh. I thought he was going to deflect it, so I kind of cheated
the
to the right.
Is off the mark. What a chance that would have been.
Oh, my gosh.
Through the corner.
Oh, I got a piece of it. That's what kept it from going
out
cross crease.
Shoots and off.
Oh, don't you dare!
Score, grade A scoring chance.
He nearly passed it to where it hit my stick and went between my legs and into the net. Oh my gosh!
Regulation's almost done and it's still tied. We are in the last minute.
Oh my, I don't think we've got it out of the zone for like 2 minutes.
Long lead pass to Reinhardt. Right in that catching glove. Good work.
There you go. Get it out. Get it out. Get it out.
40 seconds to go.
Thank you. I don't want to keep giving them the time within the script of we got to have a goal now.
Outstanding save.
Nobody in front. No screens.
Propelled to Everly.
I almost prefer
pushing
not to get deflections anymore.
Looks ahead to start something.
There you go. Just skate it. Skate it. Make a pass.
Laid on to Bull.
10 seconds. Come on. Somebody go in front.
Looking
Somebody go in front.
And he's held up. Scrum
5 seconds.
Kicked.
Get a shot.
Hammers one. Block that.
I don't even know if that counted as a shot. Top 10 moments in hockey. I don't care. How about top 10 crappy EA Sports NHL defensive AI? How about that? How about the last 10 years? Just
we
do NHL 16 and all the way down
Somebody
to 2006.
Has been on the ice tonight
in
will
sequential
the
order, going from 16 to 2006. You had a breakaway. Why did you pass it backwards?
Looking to headman up the wing. Dogged determination there by Fowler.
Missed the pass to a wide open guy.
Still has control up the wing.
And then here comes a cross
Wants
crease. The guy in front.
Corner here. Outstanding point blank save.
Oh!
If you want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
The Ducks are moving the puck in the defensive zone. Puck loose. Good
skate towards
play.
Him. Yep.
Heads
so,
on
wrap
by.
Around. 47. He's right there.
Oh!
Thank you! I like the goalie's reaction, actually. I love that. Him, like, falling backwards like he... Like, oh, my gosh. Like, so, like, disappointed. Or just, you know... Like, oh, and he just sits back and just lays down. That was actually really cool. I actually like that.
A little bit short and extra time.
He just... Oh, and he falls back and he's just... deflated. And that was actually a really good, like, you feel the emotion. That's, yes, do that. But don't script it so that happens. Just let it happen naturally.
And so ends
and
our
it'll feel so much more,
telecast. Lots ahead
you know,
for us before this whole
when it happens, it'll feel so
done.
Much,
but
it'll be more powerful when it happens.
It's evaluation time for both of these teams. We hope you enjoyed this evening's telecast. We sure enjoyed bringing it
That's
to
three
you.
Goal, or three games,
Ferraro,
three wins, but all wins by one goal. And two games went to overtime. No, three. No, two. Two went to overtime. One to shootout. 4-3, 4-3, 2, 3-2. Stats are looking good. Passing was up to 81 now. Glove low is almost at 78. I think that's our worst. That and breakaway. Still not part of the three stars. They've had 13 shots. I think we're going to have like an 80% save percentage because that's what it's seeming like it's going to be. Oh boy, it nearly gave them a goal there at the end. With all that passes they're allowing to go through. Let's sim. Gonna get the LA Kings next. I think we played their affiliate usually. If it wasn't the Stars, it was the Rain, wasn't it? The Winnipeg. No, I can't remember who it is, but it's the Rain. Like you're reigning like a king. R-E-I-G-N, I think that's. Or R-I-E-G-N. I can't remember. I before E except after C, but sometimes in other words that when it's spelled differently. Okay, so they're 2-3. We're 5-0. 59 shots faced, 81, almost 82 save percentage, 2.53 goals against. Overwrite current file, feeling good. On a high note, this is going. It's a Christopher Walken line. I can't remember what movie it's from. And he's like, hey, boys. And he's their mom's behind him. And like they separated or whatever. And he looks at her and she's like, all like got the curlers in her hair. And he's like, looking good. Like all sarcastic. The ONA, they referenced it once. And for some reason, it's been stuck in my head today. So that's going to be it for now. Oh, that's actually. Oh, no, the game. So I don't think the game's reset. Oh, we're 5-0. So let's see. We will see. All right.